It shall be as you will.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You have but to ask. I shall attend to it in a trice.
This time. You rang?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Huh? Uh-huh. Did this time. You, my turn to save the day.
Is it Chelsea's or Dad's? How may I be of assistance?
You be quiet!
What is it you have but to ask? Attend to it in a trice. What is it this time? Yes? You have but to ask. As you wish.
if you save the day.
Let's give them a right thrashing.
It shall be as you wish.
Uh-huh.
Attention.
authority figure?
How may I be of assistance?
You rang?
What is it, Mister?
I shall tip my spleen.
He has it. I guess.
Only weeks ago, the malevolent Saravak brought the city of Baldur's Gate to the edge of destruction. You, like him, are a child of Baal, the dead god of murder. Baal foresaw his own death and sired mortal children in an effort to bring about his return. Saravak intended to become the new lord of murder. You put an end to Saravak's plans and slew your half-brother. With his passing, you became known as the hero of Baldur's Gate. Now, a new threat casts a shadow over the city. A massive army on a holy crusade has thrown the Sword Coast into turmoil. Little is known of the crusade's leader, the charismatic warrior Kalar Argent. Those who follow her revere her as the Shining Lady, but her background and goals are shrouded in mystery. Some say she is divine, a hero sent by the gods to crush evil no matter the cost. Others whisper that she is another spawn of Baal, intent on following the same path as Saravak. One thing above all else is clear. If the Sword Coast is to find any measure of peace, Kalar Argent must be stopped.
Saravak's dead. Everything's a mess. We should have gotten out of the city days ago.
No chance of that now. But Korlaj knows what she's doing and... Hey, did you hear that?
We'd better tell the boss. Come on.
Ugh. Smells like moldy bones down here. Well, here we are in a creepy old tomb again. The last of Saravak's followers are down here, according to the Flaming Fist. All you gotta do is find their leader and bring her to justice. They're mostly mercenaries, led by a wizard named Korlaz. This is her family's tomb. She aided Saravak, and the Grand Dukes want her dead or alive. We'd better be careful. I really want to. I wouldn't be much help, though. Ever since I asked Duke Janath to teach me how to sling spells, she's had me cooped up in the stuffy old library, studying boring books about the Weave. She only let me come down here after I promised to bring her any arcane scrolls or tomes I could find. They're mostly mercenaries, led by a wizard named Korlaz. This is her family's tomb. She aided Saravak, and the Grand Dukes want her dead or alive. We'd better be careful. I'll follow behind you with these flaming fists. If you need help with anything, just ask and I'll do what I can. There's a healer here too. Talk to her if you need any bandaging. She also knows all about fighting undead. Timora shine on you. Not that you'll need it.
You want me?